Motors Turbo Box, BCI Express Expansion Box, is a revolutionary product to solve the limitation on the I/O expansion of laptop or the PCI Express slot shortage of desktop PC or server. On the front panel, there's a power switch button and LED indicator light. When the power is on, the LED light is blue. The light stylish yet durable aluminum case provides well protection for TurboBox. The rear panel has a PCIe 4x connector for host connection, a power cord receptacle, 3 PCIe slots, and a thumb screw to loosen or lock the top cover. The inside is one PCI Express slot with double width space. Starting on the host adapter installation and cable connection. First, connect the end of PCI Express cable with screw connector to NetStore Turbo Express card host adapter. And then insert the Turbo Express card host adapter into the Express card slot on your laptop computer. Next, we are going to install PCI Express add-on card into NAD221A. First, loosen the two thumb screws and draw the PCIe slot frame from NAD221A. Second, bend the L-shaped metal bracket on the rear panel of PCIe slot frame for preparation the installation of PCI Express add-on card. Third, insert the PCI Express add-on card into the PCIe 16x connector and screw them well. Fourth, find the slide guide from aluminum housing of NAD221A. Insert the whole PCIe slot frame back to the aluminum housing and lock the two thumb screws well. Finally, connect the power adapter and the end of PCIe 4x cable to NAD221A, then plug the power cord completely into the recessed power socket on the power adapter and plug the other end into a grounded outlet or a grounded power strip. This expansion box is an efficient way to maximize your existing personal computer or server workstation. For more details, please check out www.dynapowerusa.com.